happened right here at the McCormick and Schmicks at the Somerset Mall in Troy. Police say a server got mad after customers reported her bad service. Customers at McCormick and Schmicks say they complained to a manager about their server, saying they received poor service. After the manager apologized, the 21-year-old server got into it with the customer. She reportedly started throwing glass while breaking a necklace. One customer says she received bruises on her arm and her fingernail was ripped off. We took the story to Facebook Live, and while some were in shock, others weren't, saying, "You say no server should attack a customer, but that goes both ways. Waitresses are people also. Don't treat them like they're little people." Another said if workers made better wages, stuff like this wouldn't have happened. Police later found out that server was wanted in 3 different cities for failure to appear in court. She's now being charged with 2 counts of assault and battery. We tried speaking to the restaurant. They were not willing to comment. As far as that server, we know that she's no longer in Troy custody. She's expected to be arraigned Wednesday, September 6th. Nia Hardin, 7 Action News.